Hey, y'all, hey, let me tell you something. The reason I'm here tonight is purely out of love, not only for BET, for all they've done for my career, because I love BET, Bob Johnson, the whole crew over there. It's just, that's why I came here first. But the real reason is this brother right here. There's history with me and him, just like his history. There's a lineage going on here. The first black headliner that I ever met in the country, I was an opening act. We were at a place in West Lafayette. What was the name of the club?
Knicks.
In West Lafayette in 1987.
We had these suits on.
He was the first black headliner I ever met.
Up. There was nobody. No.
I was making $300 a week traveling to six cities. I was making $50 a night.
I remember
them. Jay was a headliner making $1,800 a week.
Yes,
he
sir.
Taught me how to do comedy. He taught me how to write my jokes, how to present it in a way. So my whole comedy career started because this brother set me down and taught me how to write jokes. He taught that to me.